hello, good day to all of us. Together with me is Brother John B.
Hello.
Brother John B, is this the first time na to celebrate ang MHCC Group of Six Day?
Yes, first time to be at a Maogataw. We tried everything to make this special. Like, first time siya, and it is also very important because this reminds us that as MHCC, it is our goal.
So how do you motivate people na instead na mag-wear og kanang mga scary costumes, saintly costumes ang i-wear during All Saints Day?
Regarding with that, you know, our world is already full of discouragement, full of hopeless situations. I think kung mga mag-costume ng Halloween, I think they could not to brighten up our world, no? So, we have to emphasize this as simbahaning All Saints Day because this will remind us na after all na sacrifices na atong ma-experience dito sa lungkatutan, na-adjo reward, no? Mauni ang saved good. So, as long as you remain faithful, na-adjo reward again.
So, brother, what do you think, brother, na main reason nung anong ang yun na huna sa mga tanga every time mo padung na ang All Saints Day or All Saints Day, it's all about hadlok-hadlok, ano na siya, in your own opinion?
My own opinion, because, you know, siguro sa kung ano lang po sa social culture na to na when it comes sa All Saints Day, most project na, so basically makikita na sila horror, no? Kasi that goes about dead people.
Okay.